Father with terminal cancer sees son graduate from Billings High School in surprise ceremony. High school graduation marked a huge crossroads for any teenager's life. Whether college or a promising career was the next step, the simple act of grasping a diploma ushered teenagers into adulthood. But for one Montana student, a personal crisis threatened to suck away all the joy around his big day. Blake Rain's family situation had never been easy, even from his first days on Earth. But he always persevered, and Blake wouldn't let the worst news of his life stop him from achieving a huge milestone. If he planned carefully enough, both he and his special guest would enjoy the happiest moment of their lives. In 2020, Blake Rains was looking forward to getting high school over with and moving on to his bright future. The senior didn't know exactly what lay beyond life at West High in Billings, Montana, but he did know his graduation could be complicated. Nobody was more in Blake's corner than his father, John. Despite serious problems of his own, he was always there for his boy. It was John's greatest pleasure in life, especially since Blake barely made it to his first birthday. Born 5 months premature, Blake had everyone seriously worried. A few doctors on staff doubted whether he'd ever breathe on his own, but John's faith in his son never wavered. Fortunately, Blake's health turned around. He grew up into a happy and healthy boy, and John swelled with pride at the thought of him becoming a man. Of course, life doesn't often go as planned. When Blake reached his teens, John started experiencing unusual symptoms. The 49-year-old hoped they'd go away on their own, but the father only got weaker and weaker. By the time he got an official diagnosis, the outlook was bleak. In 2018, doctors told John he was suffering from terminal brain cancer. He had perhaps 18 months to live, though even that wasn't guaranteed. Like such a good father, John's first thoughts weren't about his own well-being, but about his family's. Without a miracle, he wouldn't be around for most of Blake's adult life. Even Blake's graduation, which the kid was so eagerly awaiting, might be beyond John's reach. He wasn't sure what to do, but someone else was willing to lend a hand. Pam Rudolph, Blake's mom and John's ex-wife, was as heartbroken as anybody about John's diagnosis. Maybe they weren't married anymore, but she and John would always be bonded by their son. Pam treasured that more than anything. With Blake's cooperation, Pam reached out to her ailing ex-husband. He confided his fear about not lasting until the boy's May 2020 graduation. That would be the ultimate defeat in his eyes. But Pam promised him that that wouldn't happen. That big moment couldn't be taken away from John, Pam thought, because she and Blake had a big surprise in store. They made arrangements for the loving dad to visit West High that January, ostensibly to meet their son after an exam. Pam moved fast, getting dozens of friends and family together. Because she'd worked for years as a nurse, she knew there was no time to waste in making John's dream a reality. Already on borrowed time, John was confused as he entered the school auditorium. Shaking off the January cold, the father noticed little cards folded on each seat. They explained that a special graduation ceremony was taking place today. John barely had time to process this news before a band started playing. In full cap and gown, Blake strode down the aisle. Tears rolled down John's face. He was getting to see his son graduate from high school. In that very moment, his entire life was perfect. The West High principal handed Blake his diploma with a smile. He pointed out to everyone in attendance that they were recognizing one of the school's brightest students and invited various teachers to say a few words about Blake's achievements. Every compliment filled John's heart with joy. They held his boy's work ethic and character in high regard. "If he has to stay late to get something done, he stays late," said one teacher. Another commended him for always treating people with respect. However, Blake wasn't the only star of the ceremony. The principal asked John to stand up, and the proud dad received a huge round of applause. He thanked everyone and made a beeline for his son. The two men embraced in what Blake described as probably the best hug he's ever given me. It was a true sign that they were there for each other, no matter what happened. Unsurprisingly, there wasn't a dry eye in the house when John realized his goal. But there was nothing but hope behind them. Reflecting on the monumental surprise, the father said, "People will make you happy, real happy." Blake knew he would never forget this day. It was a true testament to his courage that he was able to balance growing up and dealing with a medical crisis. Sometimes circumstances can demand so much of teenagers like him.